Foot job below the other.
Okay, all the concrete kitchen is done with the exception of putting the countertop on there, installing the sink and the stove, and then the doors that are gonna go on the front of this. Oven will get stuck in there, microwave will get stuck in there. I have a cabinet here, and there. That's why the tile only goes up that high. And all of that's done. They've got the outside kitchen area is done here. I'll show you the front view of this in a minute. But this is all built up, tiled up now. And waiting for the top. And they're cleaning the tile over here on the carport because they're going to have to grout that. And then they made a little bit of progress on the water room that'll house all our water filtration stuff for the pool and the house, along with a washer and dryer. All right, show you some more in a minute. Kitchen bar's all tiled in now, front and back. I think the granite people will be out here in a day or two to put that on. Kind of give you an idea what that looks like. And then they've been in here doing some touch-up stuff that we've been requesting. Fixing little holes, patching things, doing some other painting. These are all the inserts that are going to go for the two kitchens. I think this one is for the outside kitchen. And that stuff over there is for the inside kitchen. We've got some cabinets over here. So it's getting super close. Hoping any day now. Alright, talk to you later. Alright, that'll kind of give you an idea of what the outside kitchen's going to look like. Be a sink on this side. The middle area is going to be for the propane tank that's going to service the stove. And then that cabinet over the end there will be for storage. We'll have a refrigerator out here and probably some other stuff if I know my wife. But yeah, come along pretty nice. We'll have a... So instead of curtains everywhere, we decided to do blinds. We called a lady that does blinds and drapes, and she came out and took measurements, and they're here installing those today. Seems to be pretty nice quality stuff. And the price was right compared to what I was getting from Home Pro and some of those other places that do this. They're doing it in every room, so I'll give you an update on that later. Drilling holes for the brackets over here, and they're putting a granite countertop in over there. At least that's what that lady's finishing up on. So there's like four or five of them hanging the blinds. It's going pretty quick. So it looks like they've only got a couple more blinds left and they'll be done. I think my wife also ordered some sort of curtain arrangement for the back door there. That's the only window here that's probably not going to have blinds. Alright, besides the people inside working on the countertops and the blinds today, they're out here putting the forms up to build the foundation for the water house, water room. Concrete truck's coming tomorrow to do that. Also concrete this area and around to here. At least to the front edge of the carport there. We will have it done all the way out to the road before they leave here. We've also been working on this outside kitchen today. They got the countertop up on that and the backsplash tile. gonna be cutting a hole in this for the the sink that's gonna go there. Probably get a lot of this done today. All right, we'll give you an update later on. All right, well, we got a bed frame for our bedroom from IKEA. Put it together yourself deal. I've started on that. So I'll let you see what it looks like at the end. All right, so finishing up on today. Looks like they got the dishwasher installed. The granite countertops on here. We still need to mount our sink and the faucets. Electric stove's gonna go here. We've got the fronts of the cabinets in, some drawers, and one of the upper cabinets here. Still a couple more cabinets over there to get mounted on the wall. I guess they'll do that tomorrow. Looks like they've got the trim work for the oven in place already. And it's moving along pretty good outside. They got quite a bit done today as well. This one looks like it's pretty much tiled up. Got the countertop on here. It's going to have to cut a hole out here for the sink. And then we've already got the cabinet doors for the front of this in the house. And then they put some more rebar down here. I think the concrete truck's supposed to come tomorrow. So they'll fill in that form and at least do this. And then they may do this tomorrow as well. I don't know how that's been scheduled, but I do know that those two are going to be done. So that's your update for today. We'll let you know what else happens. Say bye bye, Ola.
Say bye bye, see Ola. Bye bye, con. Bye bye, Tatim. Hello. Tatim, put Ola.
Okay, it's Saturday. We finally got our bed frame put together. This came from IKEA. It's taken me probably a day and a half to assemble all of this. Fairly simple if you follow the instructions. This frame's got drawers that slide in underneath the bed frame here. Both sides have this. You can see over here. So, pretty cool design. About what you expect from IKEA. Two nightstands to put together tomorrow, I guess. Alright, I'll give you a little more update in a minute. It's okay. Finishing up on installing the cabinets. We have one piece that got broken in transit. It goes right here. The store we bought it from has already got a replacement coming, and they're actually going to send somebody out to install it when it's here. So really good customer service that came from Buntevorn. Got our handles on our cabinets and doors today. Just worked on that. He's just cleaning up some edging and some tiles. We got all the grout done out here on the carport today. You can see how clean it is. And then of course the concrete slab they poured yesterday and the foundation over there for the water room. So quite a bit of progress again last day or two. All right, we'll give you some more updates next week, I think.